clean of it.
But it's not a bad at all, actually.
When you go on rides like this, I always think, it doesn't feel very safe.
Especially ones like this.
Even at Alton Towers and stuff, ones that dangle you upside down for a while, I think. What if they just dropped you? Yeah, I don't think the video's going to be any good. We didn't faint, didn't lose our teeth, our wig, or...
Not it flying out.
You haven't shit yourself.
No. I buy top type hotels and place. But if it is good.
Hey girls, how was it?
It was alright,
yeah. Did you enjoy it? Yes. Yeah.